In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Dear brethren, today, the 2nd of March, Monday, the Lord God calls us to take little steps towards Him, one day at a time. You shall not hate in your heart any one of your kins. You shall reprove your neighbor, or you shall incur guilt yourself. You shall not take vengeance or bear a grudge against any of your people, but you shall love your neighbor as yourself. Leviticus chapter 19 verses 17 to 18. The knowledge of being loved is an unconditional way before the world presents us with its conditions cannot come from books, lectures, television programs, or workshops. The spiritual knowledge comes from people who witness to God's love for us through their words and deeds. These people can be close to us, but they can also live far away or may even have lived long ago. The witness announces the truth of God's love and calls us to act in accordance with it. How can we choose love? By using every opportunity in our life to go towards Christ. So, dear brethren, just see the way in which you can love God. By a word of encouragement given to someone, by an embrace of love, a kind greeting, a moment of attention, by a small phone call to people whom you have ignored for ages, helping hand given to someone, a small present given to people, a financial contribution, a visit to those who need your help. Small steps, little ways of living God's love. This is what He wants of us, dear brethren. So let us use our talents, our ways to get into the way of the Lord, be with Him and help people to come to Him. Amen.